Grammar focus. Past continuous versus simple past. Use the past continuous for an ongoing action in the past. Use the simple past for an event that interrupts that action.
While I was working out, it calculated how many calories I burned.
As scientists were doing research, they discovered that women need more sleep than men.
A man was looking for his cat when he found a suspicious package inside a trash can.